Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Dredge, or what would be a very good episode of Dredge if I didn't forget to unmute my mic when recording it. So yeah, this is a voiceover right now. I'm not going to voice over the entire video. That I don't have time to edit that much and get that done, or run through another hour of this video. So it will be a silent video for the majority of the video. I do apologize deeply for that. I was trying to get a video up before the Pale Expanse release, and we will be covering that, and I will not forget to unmute my mic, because you guys know as you watch my videos that I like to kind of do my videos live in person, uncut, as much as I can. So that is unfortunately the reality of the situation. So I'll go over kind of what I did in this episode, and then you guys can decide to skip based on that. You can kind of watch the initial footage here. We do a bunch of upgrades to our ship. We complete the Twisted Strand. We find a new character. We find a new monster. We get attacked here and there. We find some new fish, abnormalities, stuff of that nature. But basically we go in, we discover that the Twisted Strand is kind of alive. There's a monster lurking about. There's a downed aviator who is trying to find his lost platoon. We find out that that we're just collecting dog tags, and he gives us research parts for bringing those dog tags back. We fix a mortar up for him so that we can assist him in defeating the monster of the Twisted Strand. He set up traps. Then we collect some fish for him to get these baits for the traps. And then, blow up the monster. I believe they're called Mindsuckers. You'll probably find that out down the line. I complete some books. Get some upgrades. We change our fishing gear around. We upgrade the boat some more. So you'll see some of that stuff as the episode goes on. I'm going to edit out kind of the long bits where I was talking. Obviously without the ones that I'm talking now. But that is going to be basically it for the video. Like I said, you can choose to watch it if you want. I go through, you'll be obviously seeing me talk with my mouse and everything like that, so it's gonna be a little weird. I go through I'm going through the encyclopedia right now. So there's just stuff like that, and once again, I do apologize. So that is basically it. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, wherever you may be. If you do enjoy this content somehow, let me know. If you enjoy the silent videos, like, hey, do some silent videos every once in a while, let me know that as well. But you don't have to like or comment or anything on this video. And this is not one of my best videos, obviously. I'm not too proud of it, but it is the reality of the situation. So if you feel like liking, commenting, sure, go ahead. But yeah, I do appreciate your understanding. And once again, you have a great day wherever you may be. And I hope to see you for the next video. Bye, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you.